After having a few drinks one night, Winston Churchill ran into Bessie Braddock in the House of Commons. She was very angry.
"Winston,"
she said,
"you are drunk, and what's more, you are disgustingly drunk."
Churchill, surveying Bessie, replied,
"And might I say, Mrs. Braddock, you're the disgusting one. You're ugly, and you don't even have any friends."